So we're going to sneak in a piece of music. Asby, I hope you're ready to go. If I could have just a wee confirm from somebody that Asby's getting ready to cue up the video.
Yes,
this is a piece of music that was commissioned, as it happens, by my daughter's clarinet teacher. She's a very gifted composer based up in the north of Scotland. And I don't know if you follow the videos, but Sean has got a very interesting music project related to the Safecast, safecast.live, I believe, Sean. Nod if I'm wrong. Yep. So this music has been a really big part of the event today. And when we knew we were doing this, I asked Christina if she would be interested or willing to compose a piece. And she said yes, and has got three extremely talented musicians to perform it for her. I'll just say one word about her. You can read the bio, but she calls herself a nuclear child. And this piece of music is, in solidarity from her point of view with the community where I live up on the north coast of Scotland now, with the people who experienced these tragedies. And I should emphasise that she... Christina says that the last piece, the piece of Koriyama, is the data has got better because she's been inspired by the data. There is an optimistic note towards the end of the piece of music. So, Asby, if I could ask you to play the piece, I'd be great.
I just want to add that, yes, this music was composed based on a set of data that I sent her from different locations around the world, demonstrating changes over time. I will share the video now.